Hey friends, I'm McLean, and I'm here today to talk to you about reading scripture and worship. I know for many people, reading scripture or anything in front of people is really nerve-wracking. And you know, you don't want to talk too fast or too slow, too loud or too soft. You don't want to mispronounce a word while reading or lose your place even. Sometimes I think we get so scared about messing up in front of our friends, family, and congregation that we forget about what we're really doing. We're reading the Word of God. And when we're reading the Word of God, it's one of the most important things that we can do as Christians. It's one of the most important things that we can do in worship. And so when we're called on to read scripture in worship, we need to take the responsibility to take the job seriously and make the words come to life for those who are listening to us. Are you up for the task? Here are a few steps you can take to prepare for the next time you're called on to read scripture in worship. First, use the scripture you've been asked to read in your daily Bible study. Read the text silently multiple times and ask questions. For instance, what is the purpose of this text? What is God saying in this passage? Who are the main characters in this passage? What is the main point that should be remembered? As you read the text, think about the sections that should be slow or fast. Think about what your voice should sound like, the hand gestures that you should use, and how you might make eye contact with the congregation. Once you've thought about the text, practice reading it aloud. Read the passage at home, and read it wherever you'll read it in worship. Trust me, you'll need to do this multiple times. Make sure your voice is clear and projects well. Consider using hand motions, and don't let your eyes wander nervously, but choose a few key places to make eye contact with the congregation. And friends, read from an actual Bible, not your iPad or your iPhone. You don't want to get an embarrassing text message in the middle of your scripture reading. If your Bible's print is too small, print the scripture passage on a paper in a larger font, mark it up, and stick it in the middle of your Bible. Before you read, look at the congregation, announce where the passage comes from first, and then read it just like you practiced. When you finish, you might pause, look at the congregation, and say, "This is the word of the Lord." And a lot of different congregations will respond back, "Thanks be to God." In the end, preparation and confidence is key to successful scripture reading and worship. The more you prepare on the front end, the easier it will be for you to focus on bringing the words to life to your congregation.